What's up, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Rondi.com's Garage Industry Store. So it's my research, GSTF Duke Short. It's a new show, and today we are looking at a bunch of cheap toys that I got for cheap from Toys R Us. And of course, if you are following my social media, particularly, my Instagram, I posted the story about this sometime in mid-November, in time for Black Friday, basically, and for Christmas holiday shopping. They opened here in my home base, home city, city headquarters, headquarters city, whatever, Guelph, Ontario, Canada. They finally reopened. There used to be a Toys R Us here, they closed, and then they opened a Toys R Us toy box, which is sort of an ad hoc Toys R Us store, but it was pretty good. Then they closed, and then they opened a massive retail store again, and so I'm very happy about that. I went there and they had stuff on sale, and first thing I got was this. She is 50% off, or sorry, 25% off, so man, that's, you have to have this. Now I just need Thunder Howl and I'll have Macadam complete, and we can look at that. And last but not least, I saw this one on the shelves, not on sale, but it is rare here in Canada, and so I thought I'd snag one. Finally, $13 Canadian, about $10 US. Not bad at all. Glad to have it. And that being said, that is about it for this episode of Rondi.com's Garage Industry Store and Toy Finders, or GSTF for short. It's the new show once again. We looked at this new toy haul from Toys R Us. Well, Toys R Us, what do you call that? Brick and mortar store right here in Guelph, Ontario, Canada. We hope you like this episode, and if you did, don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe. Also, please follow us on our social media channels. We're on Patreon, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Last but not least, we share this video with your friends, your family, your loved ones, and everybody you know. Including your enemies, because they might start to like you again, as our fondest friend would always say. And until next time, Autobots, rebel.